get married to the right person. You're going to be very fruitful in the kingdom. One pastor who came from Dubai when I just got saved, he said two things are very important in life. And because you are a worship leader, you must be careful whom you get married to. First thing, the day you decided to follow God. That's the most important decision. And second, whom you get married to. If you get married to the wrong person, you will really experience hell on earth. You don't have to go to hell to experience it. And if you get married to the right person, even if there are storms and challenges, you will enjoy the journey. Somewhere deep within, you will have this tremendous peace about life.